nice job as Washington Commanders tied this game with the 49ers at 7-0. Then Brock Purdy coming into this football game with 5 touchdown passes and 1 interception. Now has 6 touchdown passes. He's also thrown a pick. It is the 49ers. That one, by the way, to Kittle, George Kittle at 34 yards. 49ers 14, the Washington Commanders 7.
Earlier today, the Chiefs won by 2 touchdowns. The Vikings won on a 61-yard field goal by Greg Joseph to beat the Giants. The Ravens get in the playoffs. Carolina stays alive in the NFC South. The Bengals won their 7th straight. Buffalo takes their 6th straight victory. New Orleans knocked off Cleveland. And the Texans upset Tennessee, who have now lost